these are two elements that we can see from his personal leadership standpoint. Now let's look at people leadership. There are various dimensions that I have picked up. For example, communicating, how he will communicate. So his communication was non-hierarchical. He would sit with his sahaba, he would eat with them, and when the Bedouins would come from other places, wouldn't know who is the Prophet among these, they would come and ask, who is Muhammad among these? So they will ask, which means not from his wardrobe, not the way he stood or he sat, there was no distinctive behavior that people can immediately find out that who is the leader here. So that means when they are, so it's very collegial, it's very non-hierarchical. And he would also use light-hearted humor, which today's leaders with air, they would say, oh, don't use humor because that will undermine your power. So it's not, it wasn't really a power-based dynamism. It was more like one of the boys kind of leadership behavior. For example, we know this is when people were eating, some were eating dates, and Prophet removed the dates bars and he said, oh, you have eaten the bars as well.